William is most productive under pressure. Avoiding a major priority allows him to check less important tasks off his to-do list. Tonight, he is cleaning out his microwave. Earlier in the week, he recorded two songs, read a novel, reorganized his desk, fixed his bicycle, washed his sheets, replaced a light bulb, hung a poster, and taught himself how to open a bottle of water with one hand. A 15-page paper is all William has left to complete on his to-do list.